Hi everyone, this is Ash Carter speaking, your Secretary of Defense. And I know what you want to hear.
I'll get to that in a minute, but let me just first say
how much I appreciate what you're doing here. I'm here with my wife, Stephanie. Holiday time is coming up. You guys are here doing what we need you to do for us, and you're away from your families. So I want you to know from our family and from our big DOD family to your family, blessings and happy holidays to you. The second thing is to understand that we are 1,000% behind you.
As you do what we need you to do here, this is a very important mission here.
We've got lots of issues and lots of challenges to American interests here, but we're strong and we're going to meet them all. But we count on you to do it. So you're doing something very important. You're doing the noblest thing you can do in your life, which is to protect our people and leave a better world for our children. With that, liberty call for duty section 2 of 3 and 3 of 3.
All right,
yeah!
Military service is a family thing, and our DoD community is one big family. And so from our little family to, and me on behalf of the DoD family, which I lead, to your family at holiday time, blessings to you. Have a great holiday. Make sure they know that we appreciate, that we know and we appreciate what you're doing here. You can't be with them because you're the ones who make it safe for everybody else to go about their business and have a safe holiday.
It was an exciting game last year, at least. That was
it was a little closer than the past.
Yeah, it was.